We're underway with WWE's version of a demolition derby, the TLC match.
TLC stands for tables, ladders, and chairs. All three are legal, and you can do whatever you want with them.
Arm trap.
Just endless knee strikes. Kick lands.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, stomping away.
So that's a great attack from Goldberg, guys, to Pranavi Devi.
Moved at the right time. Oh, look at the impact here. Boom! Boom!
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. My goodness.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top.
What? Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
This kind of match turns into chaos so quickly.
That's a great one from Brock Lesnar, guys.
What should we be looking for from these competitors?
You have to go all out from the opening bell. This is not a match where there's a feeling out process.
It's human destruction, and in the midst of all the bedlam, you've got to be able to compose yourself. Your emotions can't overtake the need to win the match.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Oh, impact to the stomach. Back in under the ropes, into the ring again.
Down the opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
Goldberg counters with authority. Heads out of the ring, what's next?
From way up, double axe handle connects.
Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
Goldberg has been figured out.
Oh, look at the knees.
Burying knees into the body.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Goldberg being stuck. This is not where he wants to be.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Five! Thunderous! Could be the end for Goldberg. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
That's a great attack from Pranavi Devi, guys.
That can certainly do it.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
She's been dragged through the ringer tonight.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
Oh, man, that hurts. Into the corner now.
Knee strike. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Sequence of attacks from her here.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve.
Goldberg fights that off.
And that could be a first step towards Goldberg gaining control.
Goldberg showing it's not time to lie down, it's time to crack skulls.
Military press.
Boom! She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick.
She's making her ascent.
Totally focused on reaching the top.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
A shock.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole. Not very well calculated one either.
Oh, no. Just dangling in the air.
This can't be good. Right to the spine.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Beats to the bottom!
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
She's in the bear hug. She could be close to tapping out and fighting with everything she has. And that right there will do it.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, that's a gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
Goldberg moves.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
That's a great attack from Pranavi Devi. What a finisher. Over. Guys, please make sure to like and share the stream.
Goldberg being restrained. Clothesline! Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg. Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now. Reversal! Can she capitalize? Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Jackhammer. Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
Going to get that ladder up.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime. She's looking to unhook it here.
I think she's got a chance.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Ooh, effective body blow.
Even half of the ring, she's showing she has plenty of fight left.
One of the best ever.
The WWE universe is
gets hurt.
That's the idea. Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and... jackhammer.
Goldberg's got it. He's got it.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Goldberg looking to end it all.
Catching that second wind.
There's always been a question of, can Goldberg swim in the deep waters? I think he's proving to be a shark out here now.
Looks like that ladder's set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
And she's got a good ways to go still.
You gotta pull like you've never pulled before. Come on!
Here we go. You might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right, Corey.
She got her good there. Absolutely no boundaries, gentlemen.
No boundaries and no limits.
All the way from the top of the ladder. She lands this, it's over. She flies off the top of the ladder.
The W is well in hand.
Placing the ladder in the corner.
Clearly setting it up for something.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
Goldberg fights that.
Goldberg showing he's not out of it.
Could be a chance for Goldberg to change the complexion of this match.
And finds a counter. She manages to get control. Oh, look at the impact here. Good. Boom! Boom!
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. Good grief!
She's losing all momentum here.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
Oh, my! Apron senton.
She wants to finish this.
Uh-oh. Batting down the hatches. And five! Thunderous!
So much brutality with that move tonight.
And here goes Pranavi Devi, guys.
Look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. Oh, my goodness.
I think that finally closes the book.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline. A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg.
You don't often catch Goldberg like this.
She's sliding back into the ring. Back into the action. Down. And a double axe handle smash. And set right into the corner. My goodness, did you hear that, John? Count along if you want. The 10 baits of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot. Endless blows.
And now she's demonstrating her whole arsenal.
Yeah, she's really keeping her opponent contained.
To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Everyone get out of the way. These restraints.
Goldberg counters with authority. Heavy impact.
Quick return to the ring.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Arms trapped. Just unloading knees to the body.
How's that for a counter?
Waist lock.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Heading back to the ring.
Face first into the chair.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close. Holding on tight. This could be it.
Now we're looking at certain victory right here, guys.
Maybe. Never assume.
Got it. Through the suffering, still gets the win.
Here is your winner.